major part of this lecture that I wanted to include was to have all throughout these finer points and details for fundamental moves that we all already know and do, but maybe they could look better. Coin magic doesn't have to be hard to look good.